Alright, it's a little bit dusky out here, and this is a CZ-52. I was just going to show the muzzle blast off of this thing. Quick magazine change here. Significantly harder to do with one hand.